see. Super crazy, man. The time here is actually like 4 p.m. Activities are getting down. People are going back home. Yo guys, yeah. Back on the streets of Mombasa. One thing I realize that Mombasa is so busy. Yeah, because I realize the streets are very, very not that busy. Okay, probably this is one of the busiest streets after you come from Mombasa. Yo guys, actually this is the street of Mombasa. Like one of the things I realized on the streets is it's kinda getting late. Yeah, so we realize people are heading home right now. So many activities. But it's all lit. Yeah. Gonna cross the inside. Oh shit.
Bye.
So, streets of Mombasa. Yeah, it's cool, super cool. Got the vibe, checking in everything, realizing that these streets are really super cool, fully packed, you know. Wow, so the thing is, it's kind of an electric vibe. Wow. So one thing is really, really busy, super busy, just getting to it. And subscribe to the channel and also leave a comment in the comment section below. want to appreciate you for staying tuned. I just remember to subscribe to the channel. And also, remember to like the video. It's a street vibe. The business as usual. Selling and buying a lot of stuff on the streets as they head home. Now this becomes the central part. This is the center part. So all you can see, basically all this, you know, this is the real Mombasa, Kenya. Probably this is the most interesting side of Mombasa. The most interesting part. Super packed. Yeah. It really, really feels good when you walk on the streets and you feel the vibe. One thing I know is it's people are tired and they have to go back home, because it's gonna probably has been one of the busiest week. A lot of activities happening. Yeah, so probably the reason why people walk with feeling so sick, they are tired, is because of has got been a busy week. So let me just cross.